Hello everyone, greetings from Team C. I am Raja Sharma, Management Head and Supervisor of the team for the Singapore AUV Challenge 2018. First of all, I would like to thank our Faculty Advisor Dr. Salim Anwar Khan and the administration of our prestigious university, Aligarh Muslim University, for supporting us at every point by providing us facilities like workshops and swimming pool facilities for testing our vehicle. Wish our team a very best of luck for the Singapore AUV Challenge 2018. Thank you.
Hello, my name is Mirzapur Rahman. I am working on the vision systems of the AOE. We are using OpenCV Computer Vision Library to perform different vision-based tasks involved in the Singapore AUV Challenge. Our whole software development and stack is built upon ROS, the robot operating system. And some of the basic algorithms involved are edge detection algorithms, HSV thresholding, and computing the region of interest for the underwater environment.
My name is Rohit Sanger and I am from Team Mechanical. I have worked on leak-proofing of the vehicle, and I saw that sealing and leak-proofing was an arduous task while fabricating the vehicle. And finally, O-rings for circular portion, gaskets for flat, and silicone sealant for connectors worked well.
Hello, my name is Atul Chaudhary and I am from Team Mechanical. To create an AUV with high performance capabilities, we carefully crafted the pressure hull along with the flange tap end caps, an internal platform for the electronic circuitry, and the external frame for various other components just like hydrophone, robotic arm and the thrusters, along incorporating the softwares just like SolidWorks and Ansys, along with the hardware tools just like conventional lathe and CNC machines for the rapid and precise machining of the various parts.
Hello everyone, I am Sai Javadakar. I am handling the underwater acoustic localization. We will be using three hydrophones for locating a single frequency emitter point underwater. The three hydrophones will be placed in a triangular shape around the vehicle, and the analog to digital converter are from the National Instruments, and the FPGAs are of the MyRio motherboard. We will be using the time delay of arrival algorithms and the Fourier transforms for locating these points. Thank you.
Undergrad students, they are working on this project of autonomous underwater vehicle, and it's a very interesting project in the sense that it involves students from mechanical branch, from electrical electronics, computer science branch. They work together to design an underwater vehicle which is fully autonomous in its operations. So it's a challenging project also, because it involves the technologies which are new and quite recent and still in very developing phase, and they get to learn new things. What they have studied, they get to practice them also, and I wish them all the luck. This project has been going on for quite some time, I think around 4 or 5 years, but the first time we are going to participate in this Singapore Autonomous Underwater Vehicle Competition, which is a very prestigious competition. So I hope that our team performs well, and I wish them all the luck and hope for the best. Thank you.